ladies and gentlemen. We are back for a new series. I had to take a little break, you know what I'm saying? But I'm back. And we back with I did do a poll. I did try some new games like WWE 2007. I think I tried out True Crime. Those just didn't fit me. I ain't gonna cap. So we're back with 50 Cent Bulletproof. I'm gonna try out this series. If I like, I want to give you guys the content I like, and I feel like this would be a game that, you know, most people like. We're about to play 50 Cent Bulletproof. Now, I did play this game as a kid on the PS2. I'm not gonna lie, I had no business playing it, but my older cousins was playing it, so I had to play it too. But I don't really remember a lot of things from the game, so you know, it's kind of gonna be like a new refresh of memories type stuff. But let's get right into it. Y'all let me know any games y'all want to see on the channel, and yeah, 50 Cent Bulletproof, here we go. All right, obviously we're gonna be choosing the hardest difficulty. I already said it. If you go back to, I think it was like Fight Night, the video, I said every single game we will be playing on very hard. We don't take nothing slightly. So here we go.
We are about to. It's some crazy ass shit, but that's the hood. A hard place to live, and an easy place to die.
Ah! 1 hour earlier.
It was just another night when I got an urgent page from K-Dog, a major crack hustler I knew since juvie. Dog, it's me, what's up?
Fitty, I'm in fucking trouble, man. Can you meet me?
Tell me where you at.
Damn, that boy got the Glocks.
50 Cent, the hardest motherfucker on the streets.
Yes, sir.
A lot of niggas found that out the hard way. And a lot more were about to.
Isn't that Lloyd Banks right there?
Lloyd Banks?
Oh, shit.
He's a legend. The only thing he can't break into is his own stash. Tight with his money, but loose with other people. This is Young Buck. This nigga got crazy weapon skills. He had my back since preschool. If it's got a caliber, he used it.
Let's go. We moving out.
They locked in.
This is Yayo. Toe to toe, he'll fuck niggas up. He fast as shit, too.
That nigga looks big as shit.
There's two things about me you gotta know. Make me your friend, I got your back for life. Make me your enemy, and the world ain't big enough for you to hide it.
Why am I just so happy to play this game right now? I don't know, it just break my fault. Let me shut up.
56. G unit. Where this nigga at, man? He said he'd be here.
Oh, shit. They got him.
Oh, shit, man. They got the homie K-Dog hemmed up.
Take him down now.
Come on, what is that, the squad team? I think it worked. Thank you, Evil. Thank you. Okay. Okay. I'm so sorry for bad gameplay right now. NPC? Thank you, I know. I'm NPC at heart. I can't shoot for shit, too.
Don't fuck with me.
Let me steal that off of you. Where is... Okay, are we supposed to go in here? How do I run? Okay, that's crouch.
Pop, 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 pop. Bitch.
Oh, you don't run up on a homie like that. Come on now. You see, terrible aiming. I have to stand and shoot. I can't move and shoot. That's so bad. Okay. No witnesses? What the? I'm playing so bad right now. Yeah, please forgive me, bro. Oh, bro, didn't they take care of stuff out here, though? Oh shoot.
I need switch. Some cover, yeah, yo, spray him.
How do I switch weapons? Why am I losing health by the minute?
I got him. I make it look easy.
You meant no problem? I'm still an NPC at heart. It doesn't really matter.
Yeah, that's how I handle my business.
I'm dead. Okay, that was actually a great restart. Let's just say that didn't happen. Let's just say it's the first mission and this is what happens. Why is Brody jumping? Where are you going? This dude is... I'm moving around. Brody just popped up on me. Oh, he got me from some help. I'm gonna have to rob your pockets for that. Why would you jump down after having... I'm really that ass? I feel like I'd be running stuff and then boom, I lose. I can't even get past the first mission. Oh my God. This is a bad look. I think this is where we were supposed to go the whole entire time. Yep, get the fuck on the ground, bitch.
Yeah, yo, lay some cover fire down for me, homie.
No! Oh my God. I was even locked in on that one, bro. I don't want to pick up the armor just yet. Come on, bum. Yeah, just spawn them right there. Just spawn them right there, game. I don't like the double gat. I'm not gonna cap. I did not mean gat. I mean gat.
Yeah, let's see what you got.
All right, everything's done. Let's go. All right. I'm following Lauren Banks. Actually, after I take care of this dude right here. How did Brody not die? Okay, now I'm going to Lauren Banks. See? You see? I just knew there was gonna be somebody on the corner. You bum.
That's crazy! I spent all my time doing that bullshit. Just so the door can be right there. I'm an idiot. That was me, guys. That was me. I just spent almost an hour doing that shit.
Yo, these kids ain't from Queens, man. They using some high tech.
Okay, it says, see, this is what I was supposed to look for. Find the rooftop exit and disable the laser sensor. Shit for real.
Why are you shooting? I thought we was about to go stealth mode.
I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. That was me, bro. I played all that time. I could have finished that stuff in like 3 seconds. I'm thinking you have to like body all of them and then you be able. Okay, let's skip this cutscene. What the fuck? Yo, over here, 50. You got it. Can I get cover, please? Can I please get cover? He's literally getting bodied. Game. At some point, you're gonna tell me that. I don't get how he's running and shooting at me. Like, if I can't run and shoot at you at the same time, that does not mean. I don't like that. I don't like that. Let me skip this cutscene. Let me skip. You better be ready. Take cover. Thank you. Bro, oh my gosh, you fucking pussy, fucking so called gangster, you motherfucking wankster. This nigga dead. Yo, over here, 50. Yo, over here, 50. Do you not see my health? Okay. What are these two shooting from? That's the shit. Bury them bitches. Let you go. You got these motherfuckers. Break them. Lloyd Banks. I'm trying to disable this, What is this weapon? Keep taking them hits. Okay, where are we supposed to exit from this time? I'm just trying to find the exit, because I know we have both things completed. Oh! Okay, I think I see. Never mind, I lied to myself. I didn't see nothing. I didn't see anything. What am I looking for? They are getting busting outside. It's right here, isn't it?
That's it, kid. Yeah, you the shit.
Ah.
Yo, we can't be here all day. Yo, get the fuck out of here.
I don't be looking around. As soon as I don't really be looking at. What the? I don't. I don't be looking around. That's my problem. I just know it's my problem about this game. It doesn't tell you where the door is. All it tells you is task completed. Tell me where the door is so I can leave. I'm not about to be here shooting these dudes. I want to leave. Oh my God. Oh, take cover. Never mind. cover me, bank. Can this dude not die? Thank you. Brody did not die. Brody did not die. Brody did not die. Brody did not die. Brody didn't die. Brody didn't die. I promise you guys, Brody died. Brody definitely died. He died. Brody was dead. Brody was definitely dead. I promise you, bro was dead. Bro is dead. He was literally lay on the floor for like a good 2 seconds. Bro was dead. Come on, man. Thank you, guys. Y'all actually doing something for once? Why are you walking so slow? They're about to come out this door right here. They're not? Okay, okay. Hey, let's just keep it pushing, man. Keep it pushing. NPC ass Nick though. You about to see him on the corner? On the corner? He's cracked. He's cracked. I can't worry about that right now. I'm trying to get to this laundry. I'm almost there. I hear somebody. Uh-huh. I heard you. They're spawning them behind me. Thank you. I have finally made it. Oh, let me stop playing around. Woo! Let's go. Finally, man. Cause that was some BS, bro. They were spawning them right behind me. I'ma take this.
Yeah, we got these motherfuckers. I need some cover, yeah, yo, spray them. Yeah, we got these motherfuckers.
I don't even know what the I see the door. Lost the durag. Hey, yo. Damn, they are... I can't shoot now? I can't shoot now?
Don't fuck with me. Yeah, yo, hold me down.
I found the exit. I found the exit. I found the exit. Let's not even worry about them right now. The fuck? How the fuck are we supposed to... The exit was right there, wasn't it? Am I, like, tweaking?
So it says power is off. Where do I go to turn the power on? Is it on that side? Am I stupid? Good shit.
Watch out! Watch out!
I could cover.
That's the shit.
Come on. cover. Oh, it's right here, isn't it? Okay, I've been lost. Like, I don't be like, I low-key forgot how to play the whole entire game, so it's like, this is obviously a new experience, and obviously I'm lost right now. I'm getting it right now. Come on. Let's go. Stop playing with me, bro. Hardest difficulty. What? Hardest difficulty. What? Come on, man. All right. Let's get out of here, man. You're over here, 50. Nigga, I'm out of here. The fuck are you talking about? Over here, 50. Brody must be smoking that pack because I ain't going nowhere. I'm going home. I'm trying to go home. Oh, bro. Like, what? It's back-to-back mission. When are we going to relax? When's the next cutscene? Damn. Get out for ammo crates. Enemies bring them for their cells, but you can max out your ammo if you get to one. And I'm thinking of talking about these.
Stay there.
All right, let me go get my ammo over. See, sometime when I be quiet, I have to lock in because this game be hoeing. Hey, it's getting a bussin'. Cent, G-Unit, baby. Come on. If y'all relax a little bit, maybe we can get something going.
Now that's gangster.
Is it that door over there?
Hit, nigga, you going down again.
Tell his ass. Come on, I'm not playing with y'all no more. I told him.
I call the shots, this motherfucker. Yeah, we got these motherfuckers. I don't play that shit.
Come on, I'm tired. I'm tired of them towing me. I'm him now. I know how to play the game. I know how to play the game now. I was trying to get my little groove on, but now to play the game now, now it's over. I got locked in.
Got a positive on the target.
Look at they tried to pin me right in cover once again. What the? Come on. Come on. Come on. You was not him and you never been him. Come on. Come on. You was not him and you never been him. I've been him. Come on, they talking about practice again. And they talking about practice? Crazy.
I got him. I got him sighted. He's here. Take him down.
Dude, that is BS. They put me there alone. Where's my team? Where's my team? This is some BS, bro. Trying to kill the small dude first.
Yeah, let's see what you got.
Bro, he's moving all over the place, bro.
No witnesses.
What just happened? Oh my gosh, I'm about to get into a boss fight and then they just put me there. What? The dude just, look at, as soon as I got in the boss fight, the nigga said, pew pew. Nigga, I didn't even get ready yet. It feels like I'm getting shot through the guard. Like, huh?
I got a visual. I'm moving in. Take him
down. What? What do you mean my health just went down? They should be dead. They should be dead. Come on, let's go. How is he not getting it? All my bullets. Finally! Thank you! Oh my gosh! Damn! Let's go!
One thing's for sure, these motherfuckers had some real ass firepower. But whoever they were, this wasn't the time to stick around and find out.
Shit. Oh, shit.
Up one of your soldiers last week. Of course, he didn't come here with 9 bullet holes.
Doc, how'd I get here?
Your boys brought you in here 3 days ago, half dead, if not more. Yo, man, try to relax. I'll give you something for the pain.
And he doing that. He doing that.
We all need our white sugar sometimes. Know what I'm saying?
Doc Friday was a crazy fuck. An ex-doctor who lost his license when he started writing himself prescriptions. Some said he wasn't even a real doctor at all. All I know is he'd take care of me, fix me up, and keep his mouth shut.
Yeah, some painkillers. Take some of these whenever you need them. And those suckers will get you through anything.
They're addictive?
Of course not. Oh, by the way, those on the house. But next time it's gonna cost you. All right, you're back to sleep. Just close your eyes and think of pussy.
Truth is, there isn't much else I could do. And the happiest thought I could think was finding the motherfucker who bent me up.
9 shots to the back? And then he put 2 more in the clip? Are we finding that boy? In the next episode, though.
I was back on my feet, but feeling weak as shit. It was time to get some help from my friends.
In the next episode, we have been playing for almost 2 hours, and I've been losing. So, I'm not gonna lie, this game is low key fun. It got me out of my comfort zone. Like, I've been thinking, oh, it's like I haven't played a game like this in like so long, bro, in so long. And this game is really great. I can't wait for the next episode. Y'all tune in. Episode 2 coming out. And I appreciate y'all for watching. Verify Gang, we out. JV, enjoy the show. But yeah, we out.